Annettes Council President Divya, Secretary Anasuya, Treasurer Bharat, Annettes Council Chair from the district, Lata Kamalesh, the district officials were all assembled here, the chief guest of the day and a beloved Chandramohan IAS, a guest of honor and invited guests, fellow Rotarians, Anns and Annettes, parents of our Annettes, good morning to all of you. Exactly last 7-8 months, when we said Lata Kamlesh is the chairman for this Annettes Council, she was eager to form the Annettes Council. I told just to go through, study last 4 years what has happened in our district and select some good people, and this year is a performing year 18-19. Not only at district level, not only at a Rotaract level, not only interact level, even at Annettes level. I told her in 3 meetings, simply I told, go ahead with the past chairs of Annettes Council, get the input from them and select the people. Believe me or not, she got 32 names to select one person. And last year, Krishna Chanda, advisor maybe, I think last year before year he was a chair, I called him and I gave the names. And collectively, they collected some 3 to 4 names finally for this purpose. And finally, we had a meeting and we called the 3 to 4 people who can tackle this and who can handle this position, and decided on merit basis one day evening that Divya will be the chairman for this purpose, the president for this purpose. Friends, that results today's program. 1 month back, they came and they asked, can we do the program of DIYA? Immediately asked, you want to do program in your name itself? She told, no, that is not my name. My name is Divya, DIYA is entirely different. Then I asked, what is the meaning of DIYA? We want to bring the brightness and talents and skills of our Annettes, and we want to showcase the Rotary. That's what she told. I a little bit wondered, they're all working, they're all studying. Is it possible for them? Even Rotarians are unable to do it, whether she can do it, whether she can inspire the team. I a little bit wondered, but she said, give me the chance, I'll prove it. And I asked from Lata, yes, they're capable of doing, I'll encourage them, I'll do it. She replied in such a way. Then I asked them to go ahead, where are you going to do? I need only some check to go ahead and book the hall. And I called Bharat, treasurer. Friends, believe me or not, all our Rotary clubs are suffering to open the bank account. This man has opened a bank account within 2 hours for the Annettes. And the morning he came and he took the paper, and evening he is giving the account number. And see, I can say there is a wonderful, wonderful people who joined in this Annettes Council, capable of doing anything. Probably this is the first event in our year. I am requesting these people to continue to do many more events in our year before 30th June itself. Wherever you want to support, we will support for that. Friends, today we are all here to see the talents of our children. No doubt about that, another next 2-3 hours, they are going to thrill all of us. Started by our own president, Rotary Club of Chennai presidency, daughter Rashita, her name is Rashita, and parents Lata and Rasegar are here. Okay. And of course, we are all eagerly waiting for our chief guest to hear something about the Annettes, and followed by a lot of programs, and our guest of honor is here. Friends, the project, what we did in Kuilkoppam on July 1st, requesting each and every Rotarian, each and every club to contribute for this project. But I never felt that road tractors, interactors and Annettes are going to contribute for this project. And 4 days back they came, we are able to generate some funds. We may get into surplus. Can we do help for this project? And in fact, they published in such a way, and many Rotarians and many sponsors, they got it. And I hope they will get the good surplus. And whatever the surplus, today morning Lata called me and she asked, how I can decide how much I'm going to give it? Forget about that. They are going to give it 10 lakhs or 15 lakhs or 2 lakhs or 50,000 rupees, whatever it is. The intention behind about this, the Annettes, the idea to bring something and to give it to the Kuilkoppam village project at this stage itself, their age is about 20, 22, 23 years. All of them, we are all looking that, you know, our children should get into studies or otherwise in the job or settled in their life or something like that. But these Annettes, without looking their personal things, they had an idea to develop, to contribute for the projects. That to the program, what we did it in the past July, Kuilkuppam village project. Let it be the 10,000 or 10 lakhs or whatever it is, but I appreciate and congratulate all the Annettes bringing together by the Divya for contributing for this project, ably supported by Lata and Krishna Chandar. I thank once again for giving this opportunity, and I want to see that all the Annettes are going to perform today, and probably if the time comes, I'll come and speak another 5 minutes in the end. Thank you.